The big breaking news coming in from Punjab. The police have recovered heroin worth 130 crore rupees from a flat in Zirakpur of Mohali district. But the twist is this. The police also say that boxer Vijinder Singh's wife's car was allegedly found outside the Zirakpur flat. And 10 kilograms of heroin was also recovered from that car. But it's still not confirmed if it was from the boxer's wife's car or not. The police, though, saying one person arrested on the 3rd of March, Anoop Singh Kalon, is linked to Vijinder Singh. And another boxer,
Ram Singh, in Washington, D.C. at around 2:10 this morning. The Washington, D.C. Police Department released this surveillance video today in the hopes of finding the two cars that drove by the crowd of people and rained gunfire upon them. Victims were mostly shot in the legs, arms, buttocks, and were also grazed by bullets. The youngest victim was 17.
Oh my God, things are getting worse. I think someone should do something about this.
What do you mean by someone? It's the police job, right?
Yeah, but come on. Since all this has started, no one has got the location of this
shooting. But they do their best. They try at least.
Anyway, okay, so
I think I should go to sleep.
Good night. I'll join you in a minute. Hey Sharon, do you still have access to CIA database? Yeah, I want information about that Australian. Every single thing you can get about him. His name, his pet name, his father's name, his high school, whatever you can get about him, okay?
This man is Tony Smith. His nickname, the Virtual Hunter. He has cracked the Indian's Secret Service 2 times. The CIA 2 times, and he has never been caught. Also, he's a huge fan of Call of Duty, so you can expect him to always carry guns with him and try to play dirty. One more thing. He hates policemen. So be careful.
Did you get information?
Yes. Do you have the money?
Yeah, in the car.
Here's the car.
Run.
Last time, all that information.
I would rather die.
I'll kill you than kill the girl.
It's with the girl.
For the sake of your life, give that information.
He is Valentino, the king of drugs dealers of the east side of the city, where he has lots of warehouses. Do not underestimate him. It's said that he has some abilities in martial arts. He has drug delivery in his location every Good Friday. And the code is the pizza boy. Good luck, Mr. Jason.
Who is that?
Pizza boy.
This is Indian News, 8 PM edition. One of the leader of drugs dealers in the city, Mr. Valentino, have been left for dead in his location. I think someone is sending a message to all the drug dealer around the city. Whoever it is, the people are behind him. And the police is tracking down all gangsters now.
He is the leader of guns dealers in the city. He organizes every Saturday of the week a one-on-one poker game in his dungeon. You need to get an invitation card from his secretary. And don't forget, be careful. He's a tough man.
Bullet. How many grams do you want? How much do you have? Can't get a better price.
In a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you hate me?
It's not about hating you, Jason. How can I hate you? You know we are married for the last 10 years. It's not possible to hate you. You know how I feel. But after whatever you did, tell me how can I forgive you so soon?
Because I want to protect you, you know, in this kind of business, the less you know, the safer you are.
But why did you have to put your hands into such type of business? It's dangerous. And now you tell me, how am I supposed to react?
See the picture? Remember? I promise I will always protect you.
I don't even remember. When did you take this? It's so cute. It's too cute, yeah.
Friends?
Okay, let's see if it'll take me time. Okay. Friends!
We have clear information. The Big Boss has been detected in nearby Mayor restaurant, in Green Domain layout. Your mission is, eliminate